stomach made my inner swivel like a fidget spinner. Twitter fingers turn to Tinder fingers, turn to middle fingers. Chaos turns into a lighter like I was Littlefinger. Shit, it was all so calculated. She signed me a prenup and affidavit, then seasoned and skillet and marinated, then macarated till I evaporated. Tried to drink it away, but it vomited up. Tried to sleep it away, but my conscience was stuck. Tried to steal it away like Melania Trump. Tried to fuck it away, but I'm honestly fucked.
Shit, a better crowd than this, that don't exist. And we back in this bitch. This ain't no activist brick. Can I get it? Can I get a ooh no?
Ooh no!
Damn near close. All right, this battle is brought to you courtesy of Rhyme Combinator. Now, no, just bear with me right quick. The first laboratory ever to win the Nobel Physics Prize. What? For successfully combining two particles of tech and rap. Be on the lookout for the cryptocurrency battle. Quiet as cat, finna get views on you hoes, so peep game. You know what it is? Real dope battle. Two of the motherfucking game's finest. On my left-hand side.
You already know, XL team fucking homie in a bit.
And on my right-hand side, yeah, area zone.
Frag, check out my music. Bay Area, let's go! Yeah.
Alright, round motherfucking one. Frack, Dr. and Blair.
You ready?
Let's go, Frack. Yeah. Yeah.
Reggie.
They got me battling XL. Exhale. But he's from Boston. They say Boston is the town. Well, this won't end well. See, they brought Beantown to the town. But y'all got your own vibe. We known for warm days. Y'all known for cold nights. Y'all go on ghost tours. We known to ghost ride. Truman Show. You've been living in a fake town your whole life. Oh, my. What you got bumping in your whip when you park your car at Harvard Yard? We got Jack and E-40. You got Chilla Jones and Marky Mark. Plus, plus the weed in Boston could make gardens dry. That Bay Chronic giving you a Klay Thompson vibe and James Harden's eyes. This the Bay. You about to get rocked in my birthplace. Bay dudes shake rooms. We were brought up with earthquakes. This matchup random as hell. Like, I'm gonna get bodied with wordplay? This battle's Meek Mill. Shouldn't have been locked in the first place. Bargod! Hold up. I gotta say some shit. The rumor saying I can't fight? Act brave. They're wrong, motherfucker. I'm yoked. I crack eggs. If you ever try to throw hands, your back breaks. XL too small for me. I'm Pat Stay. Welcome to the Bay. Welcome to the Bay. Fast track to the fast lane. Throwing blows, throwing shows. Been building my fan base. I got people in the crowd. I may not let the gats bang, but I got the whole Bay popping X. Like Mac Dre. Fuck.
Fuck him up
by the lake. On your mark, are you ready? Yeah, I'm calling out X like the Marvin's Room ending. The cops come through stressing. All parts of you messy. He don't want me to light up his grill. He's barbecue Becky. Hold it down, let me rap. You're underrated, XL. It's time to prove it. Last time you were relevant, Jay-Z got 5 mics for Blueprint. I chose you. A flight and room to die for views. I'm putting XL on. I'm bringing back the hyphy movement. This Bay culture. I'm a generous guy. You can stay over. That's why you had to line X up. I'm a great bowler. This could have been any no-name soldier to make quota. Do the math. You don't have value. X is a placeholder.
I'm good.
Okay. I'm not impressed. I wanted John instead, but they got you for $10,000 less. 72 battles in and still haven't got respect. With those numbers, that's not a problem I can solve for X. I'm sorry. They fly you out to choke and forget what you rehearsed. Your rounds flatter than Murder Mook's perception of the earth. He wanted static, but he kept disconnected with his verse. Dropping bars makes sales service more expensive than it's worth. Put some respect on my name. If these fans can, it's a shame. Go peep the Warriors at Oracle, my slaps at the game. In battle rap, I'm 5,001 like Cassidy claimed. I broke through bricks, now I'm going through sale. I'm Andy Dufresne. I've been through some shit.
Like that
Shawshank. I spend my days having sex, hitting asthma through a pump. You spend your days talking about your pen game, cause Massachusetts sucks. You got no personality. These battle dudes are chumps, but this the Bay where you can get punked for your attitude. But you don't even have any attitude to punk. That's one.
Y'all might not know about XL yet. Y'all finna learn though. It's not. Just calm down. All right.
Fucking frack, huh? Man, I tried to figure out angles to this kill, cause I could straight whip this white boy, like I'm Django in the field, or get graphic about gripping things and spitting steel, or how his effect he has on the game just isn't real. You an altar boy, nigga. Just know our styles never would clash. But homie, you got fucked so they could get the guard set up for mash. You understand now? You understand now? Well, nigga, know your role. Stand down. For I unfold this big-ass rifle and sit to stand down. Now, that grain count make it feel like it's rockets inside the mag, dog. Mm-hmm. See, shit, I blast off, hit fractions, and take half off. Ooh. Now. Hold on. Maffy, if he run, I chase. More shots, food from the K. Avocado, I bear arms, and I ruin your day. Are you mad? You mad? Flex, you get cracked, stretch. Catch a beating, you need A Ward's prayers, cause A Ward is what you'll be in. My Ill-Mac? Smaller than normal, but. Nigga, my Ill-Mac? Smaller than normal, but shit, it bursts fast. Bro, I make you battle in the Zay for your life. In a dirt bag, get hurt bad. Get hurt bad. One shot to the head, now he got empty dreams. See, I hold court and bang on a white boy like Sidney Dean. See, they pick me. The school youngins in the ring. I'm fit-finly mean, cause I don't speak. I will pop then leave, nigga. Ben Vereen, bro, you a Jew. Bro, you a Jew. So really, banging and beefing is not what you do. We should talk about investments and what assets to accrue. I spend a block with the toy. I'm looking to spray fools. You spend a block with the toy, it's probably a dreidel. I read men's aura, relax. So don't get in the way, because if I show you what my can do, shit it be lit for days, nigga. Just a wave. I can have niggas aunt with a hand gesture. They be smoking gas and loading up them chambers like your ancestors. My camp stretching. Nigga, my camp stretching. Nigga, my camp stretching. It get gruesome if I hit the homies up. I'm talking nasty. You can't even describe it when you called it up. Even the EMTs peeped and started to vomit because I left a hole so big you can't cover it with your yarmulke. Be honest, bruh. Miss me with them white boy lies. How you got street credit? Cause niggas let this white boy slide. If you want static with me, I kill this white boy guy, Futurama. Y'all finna watch a white boy fry, cause you pussy. Go. Cause you pussy in real life. And battle rap can't change that. So no matter how much hometown love you get, you gon' remain that. Team fucking homie, you heard?
Hey, let's go.
One down.
Hold up. Hold up, we got a fight on our hands. Round two.
Let's go.
Franco Belliano. Bust down Fracchiano.
Alright. Should I do a rebuttal maybe?
Hey y'all, you
have fun.
Should I do some rebuttals?
Yeah, do what you do, bro.
All right, let's tee.
Say that. Don't
do what you do.
Hey, talking about avocado and barren arms. Well, I'ma open up his top like a Pez dispenser. Chipotle. That means if avocado on it, I'm feeling hella extra. Hey. And all that juice shit, you need a redo. It's overdone. We in the Bay. That means all the Hebrews going dumb. Tell me when to go. Team Homie, Team Homie, Team fucking Homie, a band of brothers bonded by dope rhymes and homicide. They needed someone qualified to keep the business optimized. Just an intern, you know, an entry job for a deadly squad. They found you, face of Papoose, voice of Remy Ma, his His resume said, I can run numbers and start next week, dog. A week later, they named you XL. Cause you're the spreadsheet god. He's the Team Homie intern. Poison pens like gentlemen. Let's recap the business. We'll meet back by Queens Avenue. You creep past him, Bishop Swade. You give the signal when his jean jacket sipping. Nitty, you stay hidden till we pass the Civic and speed past the limit. Ill Will, you squeeze at his fitted and lean back and kill him. Now XL, could you open XL and read back the minutes? Cause he's the... Cause he's the Team Homie intern. Swave's a karate guy, so he makes him hit the floor and bow down, like get his shakes and quarter pounds. They make him go around town. Even Bishop's like, take my fucking order down now. Cause he's the team homie intern. He walks in the office every morning, seeming stressed, so we decompress by bumping some DMX, like, you need coffee? X gon' give it to you. You need coffee? X. You need copies? X gon' give it to you. You need coffee? X gon' deliver to you. XL, calm down. You man the fort while we go catch some bodies.
Thank you.
But guys, I wanna do a homie. Yesterday you said I could. Dead ass, facts, B. Swave hands him some papers like, nah, dead ass, facts these. He's... Cause he's the Team Homie intern. The man, the way they treat him, he's constantly stressed. Talking to him all rude. Except, why is this office a mess? He's always upset. All the shit they drop on his desk, and his tone starts to change like the Doppler effect. He's nauseous, depressed, knees weak, palms full of sweat. If they give him one more order, his heart will pop out his chest. Then Swave's like, we need 42 copies for this homie event. And he looks up like, I thought you can't copy respect. Look at this. Look at Team Homie and them, washed up, bones been so broken, slanging bingo tokens, moving in slow motion. Got a couple more years before you lose your big old moment. As soon as you roll up on X Click, you know their window's closing. Not to mention, these small leagues they got you battling with, in the middle of Kansas and shit, probably called Clashing the Sticks, battling some dude named Savage the Myth. Savage the Myth, film with a flip phone camera attached to a stick. But I guess with the fans, you're a hit. cause they watch X videos for that amateur shit. Yeah. God damn it, it's lit. The league's like, dude, we'll hook it up, there's food. Hey, hold it down. The league's like, dude, we'll hook it up, there's food and other stuff, plus we'll pay you. With a Chipotle coupon of the month, we even got you an Uber XL. Well, not an XL, it's a pool, you're in the front. The battle's in a public restroom, and the loser has to flush, but y'all the crew no matter what. Y'all the crew no matter what, like no matter the battle league. But they know Cell ain't blowing up, I put that on the galaxy. Y'all call yourselves a homily, and that was the mentality, but now they sick of Cell, I guess there's bad blood in the family. Frack town in this bitch.
Shouts to Team Army. Frank just fucking went insane. All right, XL.
Yo.
This is important. This is important. It's what y'all paid for. Not to talk to other dudes.
Yo. He rapped his heart out just now. But that shit ain't hurting me. Team Homie intern, so I'll give him this work for free. Boom! Boom!
Yes! Fuck him up!
What is he talking
about? We got a battle! We got a battle!
Hey! 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 Hey!
Hey! You ain't getting my
beanie though. Little homie, put some bass in your voice when you speak to me. Because I'm a sick nigga with an attitude, son. Word to Eazy-E, you want inside the game? You got to earn these stripes. Best believe it, B, I sit this white boy around ball heads. TNT, hold up, inside the game? Ernie, ball heads, TNT, it's easy. Yeah. See, when I'm dialed in, I change frequencies, but we in Oakland, and I'm a king. But we in Oakland, but I'm a king. I'm on my Sacktown vibe, because everything, listen, I'm a king on my Sacktown vibe, because everything I say in here, I am that. Outside, I'm with the smoke. I cause fatalities and blacked out guys. There's more to combat, Frack. My background live, you fucking fool. You fucking fool. Nigga, your first match, your last match got you thinking they fuck with you? But I turned bricks to rubble. To come back, he dusted you. I'm the villain. I'm the villain they marvel at. I ain't in it to get fame. Thanos, to get stoned and snaps my end game. But you, nigga, you did wildin' out in pursuit of this fame shit. And Nick Cannon did say that he was a star of David. Save it. Save it. Save it. Like your parents do dollars in your trust funds. See, I seen niggas get shot in playgrounds. I couldn't trust fun. We not the same. What? We not the same, nigga. Go. Look, X. We not the same. Look, we not the same. In the streets, as a man on the stage, a stark comparison. So get the beam out the hand or get a blade, your shit land. It's the conviction where you come up for. So no matter what Terry in, he gonna come up short. A-Frack, never mind. A-Frack, never mind. Yo, bro, I be so far ahead of time, I could say the same shit twice, and they wouldn't catch the second line. My flesh designed for war. You for shit and talk about it. See, I wire jaws, turn out lights, get your thought rerouted. You think wrong, I will spill your bean and make coffee out of it. Bro, you don't get it. Bro, you don't get it. You want the math to my move? No physics. See, I'm Godspeed. My pen don't recognize no limit. They root for me because they see I branched out and grown with it, and they never know how I come to this ring. I'm stone cold with it. See those? See those gimmicks? You be on or get your nose shifted. Next round, we gonna talk about do's and don'ts, bitch, because you pussy in real life. And battle rap can't change that. And all them fucking rebuttals you do, you gonna remain that Team Homie, right?
Let's go.
Right.
Let's go. Right. Let's go. Right.
I'm gonna try a couple more rebuttals, but I don't think these ones will be as good. These ones are probably not as good.
Let's go.
Hey.
Top of the third, Frank.
Bullshit. Team Homie, your crew's the reason that you're in hell frying. He says Eazy-E, that's because your AIDS the reason that Cell dying. He said Game of Thrones shit, right? You're up. He said he's giving me a shot. Yeah, it's a shot in the dark. Tyrion? Nah, you getting killed by a no one. I'm Arya Stark.
Oh. All right.
A Jew and a Muslim battling on the West Bank. It feels like it's the rapture. Our people have been fighting on distant pastures before iron met disaster and flipped a chapter. Aristocrats are misrepresenting the issue. Gaza's stripped of answers. But our people have to come together and fight against these fucking Christian rappers. But fuck Hayward. No, he's my friend.
That'd be so lit.
Let's Hayward go. And Rosa. Hey.
Don't cuss.
But you're a 5%er. Which is a religion in school that says you are a god and divinity is inner and true. And then it had me thinking it through. Excel the god. What if this whole time it really was you? Excel is God? God? I have so many questions. Bring me to light. What's the meaning of life? Have I been going with demons or Christ? Is Wikipedia right? Is Wikipedia right? Who's gonna win between Geechee and Ice? It's different. The milk comes after the cereal, right?
Always.
God speaks.
Finally, we know.
Who won between Geechee and Ice? The milk comes after the cereal, right? If you're God and man's made in your image, how come Jesus is white? I need your advice. Oh, he's black, that's why. Okay. He's black, I guess that's why. Hey. I'm sorry I didn't believe. I guess I felt fear, but if death is God's plan, why am I still here? In 1 AD, Jesus descended into the Mideast. The kids cheered. In 2014, God descended into battle rap's mid-tier. He comes down from heaven and start rapping up in a club. Instead of battler to my right, they say battler from above.
Man, what the fuck?
On the first day, was a black knight. On the second day, he said, that's light. On the third... On the second day, he said, that's light. On the third day, he created mountains and valleys like landslides. On the fourth day, he created mankind and asked them, would you like to retweet my battle when you have time? But let us pray. Dear God, my mother's sick. I got two jobs, I'm trying to juggle it. I need help from the covenant, I can't get from the government. Suddenly I felt a gust of wind. And Excel reaches down from heaven like, talk that struggle shit, boy. How we doing, babe? All right. Jesus resurrected once, but Excel is of a higher ascent. He comes back from death every time Boston has a fire event. Got crucified by Oops, Mad Flex, gave Danny Myers the win. It's cause God comes back to mass just to die for our sins. For every slow it down or defeat bar, he sacrifices his pen. But then he hears a Don DeMarco and he rises again. I can lament for a God that chokes and has to pull out his rhymes, but hey, at least A-Ward follows you around saying you're good all the time. But he's a humble God. He doesn't need an ounce of charisma. When his rounds against Chilla are counseled as scripture, celebrated like Muhammad from the mountains and vistas. I guess that's why leagues keep him out of the picture. But you'll never draw a prophet, my man. I hope God understands there shouldn't be a disconnect between Muhammad and man. In the name of religion, humans slaughtered like lambs. In the name of religion, Gaza's bombed like Iran. Between me and Zionism, a line's drawn in the sand. But if I give Exodus, I promise it land. I don't subscribe. I don't subscribe. Hey, I don't subscribe. Shit's irrelevant because I don't subscribe to religion. I'm not caught in a trap. I'm going to help myself first like an oxygen mask. So I'm going to help myself first like an oxygen mask. So say you're Judas. Go ahead and gross me with that because, bitch, I'm Judas. I just stabbed God in his back. Time.
Hey. Yo!
Alright?
A whole round about me being God. That shit alright, boy. But this Bruce Almighty, y'all gonna watch God mop the floor with this white boy.
Hey, someone said that to you, though. Someone said that to you.
Hey, let's go. They said Frack was gonna check you. I said when? This battle? He can watch 8 Mile all the fuck he want. He won't win. He won't win this battle, but then I stepped back and I seen that this was right to do. Cause Papa Doc is Captain America now. The future's bright, my dude, but see this? But you see, these type of dudes with these type of moves leave minds confused. Why come fuck with the hood when white privilege sides with you? But y'all love adrenaline, so that helped me find this clue. This puts you close to danger, but not really in it. This is a vice for you. I mean,
come on,
I mean, I don't, I get it, but I don't, but then I kind of do. You know what's funny? Here's what I would do. If I was you, if I was a Jew, nigga. I wouldn't do jack shit. Fuck stressing my stage presence, bro. I wouldn't rap gifts. I'd go to school. Yo. I'd go to school, do the family trade, stack chips, eat matzo ball soup. My bar mitzvah would be mad lit.
Nigga. Right. Nigga. I'm gonna make that happen for you.
Go. Nigga. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, I grow a beard, get in my Hasidic bag, all that shit, and when my dad die, I run his business. That's it. Now, I know I stereotyped a whole group of people, but so fucking what? You can feel how I feel every day, nigga. Enough's enough. This shit was built for you. You ain't follow. Listen, this shit was built for you. You ain't follow the set design. You left the world your people own to come and be a guest in mine. You reckless, man. You reckless slime, you leech off us with your agendas and plans, but Yahweh said God was the original man, but fuck that. Back the balls, cause they paid to see me rap, so I kick his ass like the Black Ranger to be a Zach, a big strap. A big strap. Extendo wanted to make me feel silly. And he'll get his whole body blue. I bet Zordon couldn't heal Billy now. Yo. Listen, if it's real illy, we load up. We got 1,000 shells. Metal beam, get around to your head. Now he an alpha man. Well, I mean, bro. Bro. Bro, you not even food. I don't look at Frack as a rapper. This was a healthy snack, dog. I finally used my craft on a cracker, cause you pussy. Real life. And battle rap can't change that. No matter what the fuck you do, You gonna remain that. Team fucking Homie, you heard?